Kote jinje ziza yomusinga weru nzururu jazz wezre mumbere kwa rimande ruzira uruvanyuma ruwaba wabi ba government okusimbiro mumbere kuri. Bubate geze zanti kote ntote inabu inza kurira kusaba koko imiriru wakwe. Omumbere abadala biseko mkoti kumachagarele wakati mbukumi yobu amanyi. Abadala subiru kutewa kukakari kwa koti uruvanyuma ruwaba pulidabo kuteka moku saba sabite wede. Omuwabi wa government agambante misa angejifunani wa mumbere. Jabwa na gomola umuri ogobu tuju ogokutiobole dembeli obu ntu kusano ogobu temu ngateji uriruwa mkoti. Nto wabula mkoti yensiyo na etula mkote nkuru ekororo wabula bapulida wa msinga baga mbanti omuntu wabakuri ridide miaka manorwe chasanya atewe awuzenga vabweru kote bade kubie kubugule naba wagizwa omumbere kona abenganda chiba wedeko omumbere buwagani duo kutewa kukakaruka koti ele na dizi wa yeru zira.
I'm surprised that government today comes up to say, you know, judge, you don't have jurisdiction to handle an issue of terrorism. This is delaying justice, and I just want to say it is unethical, and somehow creating now a gap. It is creating confusion between the High Court and the Crimes Division.
Omusinga Charles Wesley Mumbere katikiro we kusana abantu abalala 10 bakwatibwa mu mwezi gw'11 omwaka 2016 kubigambibwa nti bali benyigira mu bikorwa by'ekiyekera ekyaviirako n'olubirirwa omusinga okulumbibwa okukakana nga abantu abasoba mu 10 balusudde mwaka ba. Steven Turiargayo, KTV, Amalindirire.